deep bite wounds that went basically through the entire side of the head into the ear canal, severe abscessing with pus and blood oozing out. All of this tissue is rock hard. It's necrotic tissue. You can see the fluid filling up inside of his ear.